I like to call this demonstration Sympathy for the Alchemist because it illustrates a reaction that understandably confused the alchemists. The time frame of the demonstration is about 15 minutes, so it's well suited to time-lapse video presentation. The beaker on the right contains iron nails that have been washed in acetic acid. The alchemists called iron nails, iron nails. Now I'm going to add something to the nails that the alchemists called blue vitriol. That name is descriptive. It describes that they made this material from certain blue minerals and from sulfuric acid. The alchemists now had to wait about 15 minutes. We're therefore going to take a Julia Child moment. Julia Child was a master demonstrator. She also invented the economy time lapse. Alga zip gazam, it's 15 minutes later. I'll play my flashlight over the surface of the beaker so that you can see the color better. The iron nails are now covered with a coating of red copper. Since the concept of chemical compound as we know it today didn't exist, it appeared to the alchemists that iron had been transmuted into copper.